Here we are inside Fort Smith. This is a display of what the prison conditions would have been like, kind of.